am Saloni. Welcome back to my channel Saloni Swag. In today's video, I am going to show you how to make new shades of lipstick with using two different shades lipstick without using any lipstick palettes. So guys, this video is really very helpful for those girls who don't have different shades of lipstick. So guys, let's start the video. So guys, now I apply this pencil lip liner on my lip. So guys, now I apply these two sets of lipstick. First one is orange color and second one is pink color. You can see. So guys, I apply this orange color of lipstick on my upper lips. Now I apply this pink color. So guys, you can see I apply both lipstick. Now I blend it. So guys, you see the difference. The mixture of the both lipstick is really very beautiful. So guys, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, then give us a thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel for more such beauty videos from me, and press the bell icon so that you will get the notification of my upcoming videos. See you in my next video. Till then, bye bye, take care, have a good day.